Have you ever wanted to celebrate Advent with your family, but been too overwhelmed with the thought of it or even where to start? There are so many good options out there, but a lot of them start on December 1st. So if you're not doing it right now, you've already missed it. Others have a huge shopping list and activities and supplies that you've got to get together and prepare beforehand, which in 2020, if we're honest, probably isn't going to happen. But what if there was an Advent reading plan that only required your family to commit to 7 days, was simple and easy to follow with almost no preparation? Well, never fear. Your Providence Children's Ministry is here to help. We have put together a simple 7-day Advent reading plan that is great for kids of all ages, whether preschool or elementary school. All you need is a Bible and something to color with. It starts on Saturday, December 19th, and it ends the following Friday, Christmas Day. You'll read a short passage from the Bible, watch a video from the Jesus Storybook Bible, or you can read the story from the book if you have one. And then you'll talk about how that story points to the promised Messiah, who we know is Jesus. Then the kids can color the ornament picture, and you can hang them up as you count down the 7 days. Close in prayer together, and you've done it. You've created a simple family tradition that will make this Christmas that much more special. But we've got even more great news. We're going to make it even easier for you by sending you a reminder email every day with everything you need for the Advent reading. All you have to do is click on the link below and subscribe to our Advent reading plan, and we can do this together. How cool is it going to be for these 7 days, December 19th through December 25th, to anticipate together the arrival of the promised Messiah, Jesus Christ? That's what Advent is all about, is waiting in anticipation for the arrival of someone special. Now, don't worry. We're not going to bombard your inbox with a bunch of spam mail. You're just going to get what you need to prepare you for the Advent reading that night, including the link to download the PDF for the coloring pictures. What are you waiting for? This is going to be awesome. Join us and let's do this 7-day Advent reading plan together. Click on the link below.